turning up today. Alhamdulillah, it's been nice weather as well. So hopefully the game will be done without any rain or anything. One of our things that I'd like to think that we've got compared to some of the other parts of Birmingham is that we're so close, the Yemeni and the Bengali lads around here. All paid £15. That money will be going to an orphanage in Bangladesh. So you lot are all here raising money. I know you've come to play, but one of the things that you're doing is you're giving charity. So for that, I think you lot all deserve a round of applause, boys.
Through the adversity and through pain, through all the hurt, only one thing remains: peace and love in the midst of it all. When it arrived and never rained, it poured. Huwa al-Habib Muhammad sallallahu سلم أعطى الهدى بكماله رفع الإسلام بجماله طالع One dua, he will save us all. Grant me Jannah, pray I don't fall short. Huwa al-Habib Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. A'ta al-huda bikamalihi, rafa' al-Islam bijamalihi. طالع البدر علينا من ثنيات الوداع وجب الشكر علينا ما دعا لله.
Is the tournament going?
Alhamdulillah, very good game, man. I thought it was going to be one-sided, to be honest, but Yemen brought it back in the second half, and they could have actually equalized in the last 30 seconds.
So 3-2, right?
3-2 at the moment, but hopefully second half will bring some more goals.
All to play for.
Yeah, that's it.
رحمة للعالمين جئت شرفت المدينة أنت خير المرسلين طلعت